So who are your clients?
Our clients are pretty diverse. I would say, you know, venture capital firms, corporate strategy, corporate M&A are big, big customer bases of ours. But then we also have salespeople and business development people. So people trying to find that next big, great private company are using us to try to prospect and identify companies. And then we have lots of what I'd call service providers. So people who are law firms, accounting firms, valuation firms, right? Advisors, investment banks, they're another big base. We've kind of got a lot of different customers. I'd say we primarily focus on the business development and sort of the corporate and VC communities.
Mm-hmm. So basically data around startups, VCs also?
Yeah, so like we track the startups, their investors, and their acquirers. So you can go and look up and analyze any of those entities. So globally, any type of private company, any sector, so everything from biofuels to big data to biotech, and then really early stage companies all the way through to kind of pre-IPO companies. So, you know, two people who got 10K of angel investment all the way through to companies that are going to be going public on the NASDAQ and the New York Stock Exchange in the next, you know, few months.
Mm-hmm. And have you raised money?
We've raised what I'd call non-dilutive money. So we've raised money from the National Science Foundation. So we've gotten about $1.125 million from the National Science Foundation. Mm-hmm. But otherwise, we're kind of funded the old-fashioned way, which is by revenue. So we sell more than we spend every month.
So you are cash flow positive.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, we're reinvesting all of that in the business. But, you know, it was three of us when we started. We're going to be hopefully 30 by the end of this year. And we've at least so far chosen not to raise outside capital.